Let's talk today about spark plugs. Welcome to Mercie J Auto Care, where compassion and craftsmanship come together. I'm Rick Smith, Certified Master Technician. Now, it's common knowledge that we should replace spark plugs on a regular basis, but there's a lot of misconceptions about why and what spark plugs actually affect on our car. Normally, if you have some sort of an engine running problem, honestly, it's not going to be spark plugs. Spark plugs typically are very reliable, and most of the manufacturers are only recommending that you replace them about every 100,000 miles. But here's the caveat to that. Spark plugs, after about 60,000 miles, they start to wear. And what studies have shown is at that point, it takes more energy, more voltage, for the spark to jump that gap on the spark plug. And so what that does is that puts stress on other parts on the car. We have ignition modules, ignition coils, some cars have wires. And so that's why we want to replace the spark plugs about every 60,000 miles. It's more to protect those other parts of the car. It typically is not going to make the car run better. So that's part of what we would call a tune-up. So I hope this information has been helpful to you. Thanks for watching, and until next time, safe travels and blessings to you.